guys, nice to see you again, and today we're reviewing. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and comment. So let's start. We see this is a quite old car. Here we got some cracks because I used to hit sometimes before I learned how to drive perfectly. This is, I think it's like winter, summer, both wheels. I don't actually know and don't care much about that. But it's quite good because I'm using this car for a while and I haven't yet changed the wheels. This is Alex and it's E4 number wheels. This is quite a small car and like tiny. So outside we got many first halves. It doesn't open and I don't use this also. But let's see. Oh yeah, this crutches also. I used to make this stuff and I think I have scratches here, 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 and one big here. The car looks anyways perfectly, so it's good. This is small mirrors. I think this car costs like $2,000 because it's an old car and it needs a little fuel, not much, so it's very economic and it's comfort for me to use and it's quite cheap. So inside, as we see, it's the seats are old also. All those tabs, I think they are all working, but we'll see it better when we'll sit down. So let's see. We've got left hand driver and we've got key to plug in. Okay, this is for music. We have aux here. We don't have Bluetooth, so we can use a driver chip here. And yeah, this is four bottles. It's closing actually. Yeah. I'm gonna show you. This is for cigarettes and what does it have more? Nothing. Yep. I'll make a few cycles on the belly so you can see how it is moving. Don't forget the seat belt.
Take care. Sana.
Thank you. Bye guys, don't forget to subscribe and comment down below. See you later, bye.